really like it to grow in a company who care a little bit more about people. My brother Jesus came to DPR and kind of started talking to me about DPR and say, well, so different company and that kind of stuff. In a period of 5 to 6 years, I became a superintendent.
I was working for us for another construction company. They asked me a couple times to join DPR. I hesitated at the beginning because I felt comfortable where I was working at. But you know, it wasn't the same opportunities than DPR. I came as a carpenter. 4 years later, I became a general foreman. Next year, they gave me the opportunity as an assistant superintendent.
I mean, I started working as a carpenter for a few years. Pretty much at the same time when Ruben got the opportunity to be a foreman, I started working beside him, learning what he was learning too. I mean, I became a foreman a few years after. So far, I'm doing a general foreman job.
I mean, I think it feels really good. Like when you build something, it's a feeling that you have when you build something with your hands. I mean, it's a big satisfaction.
Part of what DPR means is about building things and building with your own groups. It's encouraging the new generations to keep building things, you know, like so the quality is going to be better, the safety, the schedule. And there's a lot of clients, they appreciate that and keep doing business with us.
Nothing is impossible. I think if they have the mentality and they want to do something, it doesn't matter what task they choose to do in their life.
You're working hard through the year, you can make it happen.